There is the caw, and there is a weaver next to him. Looks like, what colour eye do we have there? Oopsie, looks like a lesser southern masked weaver. There's the African grey hornbill. We don't see as many of them around, and the reason for that is that they prefer more sort of tall canopy woodland. We find them in Mopani woodland a lot more commonly, common in the Mopani woodland. Here we are definitely have a higher proportion of the yellow and the red. What a marvelous call.